स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम टू एक्सरसाइज 3.4 प्रॉब्लम 1। हियर आवर क्वेश्चन इज वी नीड टू सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग पेयर ऑफ इक्वेशंस बाय एलिमिनेशन मेथड एंड देन बाय सब्स्टिट्यूशन मेथड। सो वी आर गिवन 4 प्रॉब्लम्स हियर, सो वी नीड टू सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम बाय एलिमिनेशन मेथड। व्हाट वी विल डू इज वी विल फर्स्ट मेक द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ वन ऑफ द वेरिएबल्स एज इक्वल एंड देन एड और सब्ट्रैक्ट दिस। लेट अस टेक अवर एग्जाम्पल 1। Our question here is x plus y equals to 5 and 2x minus 3y equals to 4. In this question, what we will do is we see here that the coefficient of y is minus 3. So what we will do is we will multiply 3 to our first equation. So our equation 1 becomes 3x plus 3y equals to 15. Now what you can do is you can add these two equations, add equation 3 and add equation 2, so that this 3y component can cancel out and then only component we have left is the x component. Our equation was 3x plus 3y equals to 15. So now you can add equation 2 and equation 3. So our equation 2 was 2x minus 3y equals to 4. Our equation 3 is 3x plus 3y equals to 15. How did we get equation 3? We just multiplied our equation 1, which was x plus y equals to 5 multiplied by 3. So it became 3x plus 3y equals to 15. Now when you add these two equations, this minus 3y plus 3y will cancel out. This 2x plus 3x it becomes 5x. And this will be equal to 4 plus 15, which gives us 19. So now you have the value of x, which is 19 by 5. Now we will substitute this the value of x either in equation 1 or in equation 2 to get the value of y. So we put x equals to 19 by 5 in our equation 1. Our equation 1 is x plus y equals to 5. So y becomes 5 minus x. X value here is 19 by 5. So you substitute x with 19 by 5. So it is 5 minus 19 by 5, which gives us 25 minus 19 by 5, which is nothing but 6 by 5. So our answer is x equals to 19 by 5 and y equals to 6 by 5. Now let us see our second question. Our second question is 3x plus 4y equals to 10 and 2x minus 2y equals to 2. So now you see here that the coefficient of y here is 4. And the coefficient of y here is 2. So when you multiply equation 2 by 2, you can get this 4. So what we will do is we will multiply our equation 2 by 2. So when you multiply equation 2 by 2, you get 2 times 2x minus 2y equals to 2. So 2 times 2 gives us 4x minus 2 times 2 gives us 4y. This will be equals to 2 times 2, which is 4. So let us call this as our equation 3. Now we got equation 3 when we multiply 2 by equation 2. So we will add 3 to equation 1. So when you add both of the equations, here 3x plus 4x becomes 7x minus 4y and plus 4y will cancel out. So this is the reason that we add the equation, because one of the coefficient of y has plus 4 and other coefficient is minus 4. So both of them cancel out when you add the equation. So this will be equals to 10 plus 4, which is 14. So the value of x is 14 by 7. So 7 times 1 gives us 7, 7 times 2 gives us 14. So the value of x is 2. Now we can substitute the value of x equals to 2 in our equation either 1 or 2. So we substitute x equals to 2 in our equation 2. Our equation 2 was 2x minus 2y equals to 2. So we write it here as 2 multiplied by, in the value of x we substitute 2. 2 multiplied by 2 minus 2y equals to 2. This gives us 4 minus 2y equals to 2, which leads to minus 2y equals to minus 2. So y becomes minus 2 by minus 2. So the value of y is 1. So our solution comes out to be x equals to 2 and y equals to 1. Now let us look at our third question. In our third question, our equations are given as 3x minus 5y minus 4 equals to 0 and 9x equals to 2y plus 7. So we will arrange them in the form of as ax plus by equals to c. So for arranging our first equation, what we will do is we will take minus 4 on the right hand side. So equation becomes 3x minus 5y equals to 4. So this is our first equation. Now similarly in the second equation we will take 2y on the left hand side and our equation becomes 9x minus 2y equals to 7. So this is our first equation and this is our second equation. Now you can see that our first equation is 3x minus 5y equals to 4 and second equation is 9x minus 2y equals to 7. Now if you multiply the equation 1 by 3, the coefficient of x will become 9 and in equation 2 you also have the coefficient as 9, so you will have the same coefficient. So what we will do is we will multiply equation 1 by 3 to make the coefficient of x as same. So 3 times 3x minus 5y equals to 4. This is 9x minus 15y equals to 12. As we multiply by 3, this is our new equation. Now we can subtract equation 3 and 2. So we can write our equation 2 as 9x minus 2y equals to 7 and our equation 3 as 9x minus 15y equals to 12. Now as we are subtracting, so the signs will change. Here this 9 has a positive sign, so we will put a minus sign here. This 15 has a minus sign, so we will put a plus sign here. This 12 has a plus sign, so we will put a minus sign here. So this 9x and 9x will cancel out. So now we have 15y minus 2y. This gives us 13y. This will be equals to minus 12 plus 7, which gives us minus 5. So the value of y is minus 5 by 13. So now we have the value of y as minus 5 by 13. So what we will do is we will put minus 5 by 13 in our equation 1. Our equation 1 is 3x minus 5y equals to 4. So in the place of y we substitute minus 5 by 13. So equation becomes 3x minus 5 multiplied by minus 5 by 13 equals to 4. Now 5 multiplied by minus 5 gives us minus 25 by 13. So our equation is 3x minus minus of 25 by 13. So this minus minus becomes plus. So it becomes 3x plus 25 by 13 equals to 4. So we can take plus 25 by 13 on the right hand side and it becomes minus 25 by 13. Now 4 minus 25 by 13, it becomes as 52 minus 25 by 13, which is 27 by 13. So our 3x is equals to 27 by 13. So our x becomes 27 divided by 13 into 3. 3 times 1 gives us 3, 3 times 9 gives us 27. So our x is 9 by 13. So the value of x is 9 by 13 and y value is minus 5 by 13. Now let us move on to our fourth question. Our fourth question here is x by 2 plus 2y by 3 equals to minus 1. And the second equation is x minus y by 3 equals to 3. Now what we will do is we will multiply our equation 2 by 2 so that our coefficient of y will become same. The coefficient of x in equation 1 is 1 by 2. Coefficient of x in equation 2 is 1. Y coefficient is 2 by 3 and y coefficient in equation 2 is minus 1 by 3. So when you multiply minus 1 by 3 with 2, it becomes minus 2 by 3. So and then this and this will cancel out when you add them. So this is why we will be multiplying our equation 2 by 2. So it is 2 times x minus y by 3 equals to 3. So when you multiply by 2, your equation becomes 2 times x minus 2 by 3 of y equals to 3 multiplied by 2 gives us 6. So let us name this as equation 3. Now what we can do is we can add equation 3 and equation 1. So that this 2 by 3, the coefficient of y will cancel out. Now let us add equation 3 and 1. So we add equation 3 and 1. Our equations are 2x minus 2y by 3 equals to 6 and x by 2 plus 2y by 3 equals to minus 1. Now you have a minus 2 by 3 and plus 2 by 3. So these both will cancel out. So when you add this, you will get 2x plus x by 2 equals to 6 minus 1, which is 5. So this becomes 5x by 2 equals to 5. So the value of x comes out to be 2. Now you can put x equals to 2 either in equation 1 or equation 2. We will put here in equation 1. So our equation 1 is x by 2 plus 2y by 3 equals to minus 1. Now put x equals to 2. So it becomes 2 by 2 plus 2y by 3 equals to minus 1. So now we have 2 by 2 plus 2y by 3 equals to minus 1. This 2 and 2 will cancel out. So it comes out as 1 plus 2y by 3 equals to minus 1. This 1 can go on the right hand side. So it will become as 2y by 3 equals to minus 2. So this 2 and this 2 will cancel out. So our y becomes minus 3. So the value of x is 2 and y is minus 3. So that is all in this video. Thank you for watching.